Enough for today. The search begins again tomorrow. He's putting the book in a safe, cleverly concealed behind a portrait of his great-great-grandfather. Ah! Magnus! Where's the book?